Okay, we got a medic arguing. The medic woman insists to untie the. As you can see, it's kind of really, really tight.
Any protester jump over the roadblock will be a prisoner.
Second wave, the riot police just coming out from the legislative yuan. And more angry protesters climb up the barbed wire fences. Ready to jump at any minute. Protesters now are shouting out to asking the police to release the activist leader, Professor Cai Dingui. Which now is a prisoner on the ground, as you can see.